when we earn our money fairly, we earn it right as well on where to put it. You can choose to invest it in goats, cattle, or fix it in a bank. But experts tell us there are right and wrong decisions in investment. Today, we look at the options of where you can keep your money as opposed to fix it on the bank account.
Let's say you keep your money on your account, 30 million. By December, you actually won't have 30 million. Why? Issues of inflation. That 30 million won't be able to buy the same stuff it can buy today. Issues apart from inflation, you may try and fix it. But what are you going to get? 14, 15% before taxation. Now, land is appreciating faster than what the fixed deposit people are giving you. Today, land is available, 30 million on an island near Kalangala. By Christmas, that land will be at least 50 million shillings. Once the roads are done, you know, so the land on the islands is appreciating faster than what the banks have to give you in fixed deposit because of the booming tourism industry. And there are other factors that are happening. Government is going to fix the Bukakata road, meaning that these hydrophobic Ugandans who don't want to spend 3 hours on water, although there is a safe ferry from Nachiwogo to Kalangala, they will drive to Masaka Bukakata on a good road and go onto that ferry for 20 minutes. Because the president said that road is going to be done. Two, the government is going to put a ferry island to island, meaning that when Kalangala gets full, even in the night, it will be very easy for people to go to the nearby islands. And if you take a close look at these islands, the big people in Uganda have bought, everyone who matters has an acre in Kalangala. So Ugandans, don't wait. You know, Ssempebwa is here today giving you the, you know, telling you these opportunities. Don't wait for people to come and buy Kalangala the way foreigners came and bought the Nile. Yeah, it's, don't keep money in the bank. When you keep money in the bank uses it to lend to other people and they only give you how much, 13% before taxation. Here you have an opportunity to get your acre, 30 million shillings, you get your acre and chill. You have your title, you have your acre. If you have no money to invest, just chill. By Christmas, you'll be able to sell that very acre for 70, 80.